Here, a coronial inquest has heard a fatally injured prisoner at Grafton Jail wasn't offered help because officers thought he was exaggerating. Ian Clum died from head injuries 4 days after an altercation with his cellmate in 2010. Security vision shows Clum crawling from one cell to another with prison guards watching. The officer in charge told the inquest he didn't think the 52-year-old was badly injured and thought he was playing games. Clum was in prison for traffic offences.